Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to send contact form 7 to Google Spreadsheets. So I installed CF7 plugin, let's activate it and activate CF7 Spreadsheets. First of all, let's update a default contact form 7 form. Let's set here new different field types like checkbox or number field. Minimal 10, maximum 20. Okay. Let's save it. And now click on Google Spreadsheets options. At plugin page, we have three tabs. Let's start from second. We should upload JSON config from Google Console developers. So next steps are required to enable Google Spreadsheets API. Move to Google Console developers. And we should create a project. So create new one. For test one, I won't change default settings. So project name, no organization, create. Here we are, click enable IP and services or click library tab. Find Google Sheets API. And click enable. Okay, we don't have any credentials yet. So navigate to credentials tab and create credential. So another one, here we are. Create a service account key. New service account name, any as you wish. We should select a role. So I will choose App Engine Admin. This role grants us access to all Google APIs. And key type JSON. It's our target file. We finished with console developers, so we should return to our website admin panel and upload JSON file. File updated successfully. Next, go to the first tab and we should write our spreadsheet settings. Let's enable it. So spreadsheets URL and spreadsheets ID. For this one, we should create new spreadsheet or get existing one. You can find these parameters and URL. Here is spreadsheets URL. And here is spreadsheet ID. So ID always will be 0 if you are spreadsheet creator. It's okay. Otherwise, if someone shared you this table, the ID is different. Save. And don't forget to add your service account email from second tab to spreadsheet if you have a private spreadsheet. So edit rights. Service account. Access granted. And last third tab. First of all, choose the target form from our form list in the left menu. Right side, we have helper with all text in square brackets. This text are like variables. So we can write something name, your name. The target name part will always in cell, and this part will change from request to request as user filled it. At the form we have a different field types like checkbox, like number. So we can choose value types at select box at the right. True, false for this, and this is number. And we have possibility to send formulas. These formulas will be calculated in Google Sheets. For example, multiply this value by 2. Like this. And let's set column with any predefined tag, like date. So looks like we finished with config. Let's try what we got. So I got shortcut. And update this page. Okay, my name, email, checkbox, so it numeric value 15. Our subject is a number field, so for example, setting. And message, we don't send message to form. Send. So, okay, it's error because I'm on localhost and the default CF7 message is not coming. But it doesn't matter because we have new row in our spreadsheet. So this is usual text values. This is boolean, and this is multiplied value. As you remember correctly, we had a formula and date field. So let's add another one. For example, change well and subject 12 to send 12 and multiply it 12. Okay, thanks for watching. If this video was useful to you, push like button. If you want to buy me a cup of tea of coffee and motivate plugin development, you can donate some bitcoins by the donation link at WordPress website.